today we have Mr. Ninad Karpe, who usually asks questions, but this time we have it the other way around.
Now, you have played a key role in the EdTech industry, leading AppTech.
I think India will become the laboratory for all innovation in EdTech.
What do investors look before funding a company?
When you go to an investor, whether it's an impact investor or a not-for-impact or for-profit investor, they look at, is the coverage large? Everyone wants either a large market size or something which is a technology, an offering, a product, a practice, something which impacts a lot of people. Founders' capability is what is important.